family in an apartment built inside the airplane hangar. In addition to becoming his favorite playground, the hangar became a means for Kyle to spend a lot of time with Supercoach and the world-famous Aerostar. With all the experience working on airplanes with his father, Kyle is now a licensed A&P mechanic. As a preschooler, he seized every opportunity to wingwalk on his dad's Waco mystery ship as it taxied about on the ground in our shows. By the time he was 17 years old, he was wingwalking professionally at air shows around the country as the world's jump-off head for the famous Long Shabak and the world's lowest inverted flat spin. This airplane will actually be tumbling out of control.
We also work with my brother, Matt Yonkin, son of Bobby Yonkin.
in between the wings. There's flying wires. I will be laying on the left side of the airplane on those flying wires whenever we take off. Everybody give him a wave. He's looking at you.
If you would right now. TSV is a group of experimental aircraft builders and suppliers dedicated to preservation and demonstration of formation flight for base in Atlanta, Georgia. Founded by Mike Stewart, Team RV has a member of six states. Each of these pilots flying an RV series aircraft goes over the garage or a hangar by the pilots flying them. Yes, this is a kit airplane. The RV Series aircraft is experimental, aerobatic, fast, and fun.